Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. I'm Jerusalem, and today we're going to review my reviewers for the upcoming grade 7 entrance exams. Whoever's taking the entrance exams for grade 7, I suggest studying or get a book. Studying more, get a book. Kasi for me, I got a book which is MSA in Core Concepts. That's what I'm gonna review, so yeah, about those books. But I suggest getting a tutor and so on and so forth. Now, let's review the books. Now, we're gonna rate MSA. For 1, that's the easiest, and until to 10, that's the hardest. So, let's review the proficiency test. So, this was the first test. First test I took. This was kind of like a 6 over 10, yeah. A 6. Write that down. 6 over 10 for the proficiency test. Because it was kind of balanced. It's so hard and it's so easy in the same time. So, yeah. I'll give you a question. Whoever answers this, great job to you. So, yeah. Look. Which one is divided by a positive fraction whose value is less than 1? The result is A, less than 1 half. B, greater than 1 half. C, less than 1. See, that's how hard it is. Like, kind of easy and hard in the same time. So, yeah. Next book. This National Achievement Test. This is the longest book. The thickest book that I have ever seen as a reviewer. It has all the concepts. It has Filipino. It has Hekasi. Hekasi is equal to Araling Panlipunan. Or AP in short. So here we have math, science, and English. And don't forget about abstract, because abstract is part of the exam. I'll give you one question about this. So yeah, math or science? The last question that I gave was math. So I'll start test myself in science. A thick covering that protects the plant cell is called, so this is basic, so it's just called the cell wall that is protecting the plant. So yeah, next, an invertebrate with jointed feet and segmented bodies. I'll repeat it because my it was wobbly. An invertebrate with jointed feet and a segmented body. I got this one wrong my first try, but I got it, so whoever gets this correct, great job to you. I'll rate this mga 8 out of 10. 8 out of 10. Next book is The Neat. It's also like this book, but a bit more easier. Because the science only has a 50-50 chance. Like this question. Let me go to science real quick. Oh no. Science. As the pitch of a sound goes lower, the vibration goes more slowly. It's still about 50-50 chance on this. And for me, I got perfect on this part. Because it has a 50-50 chance. So yeah. I would rate this 3 out of 10. 3 out of 10. 3 out of 10 it is. Next is the brother of the other book. The NAT. The National Achievement Test. But now, it's focusing on science. Okay? Science. Science for life, they say. So, what is the basic factor of matter? It is obviously atom. Because without atom, then we wouldn't have been here. Or that thing would have been here. So, yeah. Atom is the basic thing in matter. Don't forget about that. So, I would rate this book. It is balanced. I'll give this a 7 out of 10. Because the math here is harder. Because it's only few items. So it's only focused on science. squares to cubes to the basics, like adding. If you forgot how to add here, it teaches you how to add. So yeah, I'll rate this book a 0 out of 10 because it's just a help, like a reminder. So next, let's continue. The Philippine Science High School, Volume 2. This one was Volume 1, the other one. Volume 2. Okay, so let's start reading this question. Let's go to English. So, a good host can handle an embarrassing situation with great aplomb. A. Panic. B. Composure. C. Distress. D. Confusion. So if you know this, great job to you, as usual. Because when I first answered this question, I was super confused, so I just skipped it, but got it correct in the end. So yeah, I would rate this book. Same thing with this. An 8. So now, let's go to the the core concepts. Orate was also the same editor for this book. So let's review this book. So when I saw this book, I thought I was dumb. It was so hard. It was really hard. I had problems with it. At my first try, it didn't go as well as I thought as my other books. So yeah, this one really helps you a lot because this game really prepares you for the exam so that you won't cry easily. Like people in the entrance exam, they cry because they don't know the answer. That was me when I was answering this book. Just look at the math. The math here. Let's go to number one. Here, this one's just common sense, but I got it wrong because I was kept on crying. So let's go to number two. What is the sum of 2.637 hundredths plus parenthesis -0.89 parenthesis plus 13.9? So I'll read it carefully because if you want to answer this, good luck to you. 2.637 plus parenthesis 0.89 parenthesis plus 13.9. You know the answer? I'll give you the choices. A. 15.647. B. 17.427. C. 12.657. D. E. 18.427. F. I will know it when I'm in high school. Okay, don't answer F because that's obviously wrong. Because this is a basic adding decimals. But got this one wrong because I was crying. So whoever gets this correct to you, this is the hardest book I can offer. This is 10 out of 10. Hardest book. A hard book. Made me lose tears. Cried a lot. Next, now this is the real deal because this is from the PSHS or what could you say, PSHS, Philippine Science High School. Right here. And I was accepted to come at the NCE. It's called National Competitive Examination. Wish me luck on taking on this exam. Because if I do take on this exam, I will have lots of videos more to make. So yeah, the first thing I did here was to answer science. I haven't answered the rest yet, but the science here. The science. I did well in science, you know. Yeah, I did well. I don't know. I just did well. At least it was not like 40, 30, 20, or 10. It's 56 okay out of 100, or I have to improve more. I have to improve more, because that's not passing. In the end, that won't give you anything, because if you don't get high in math, English, and abstract, you're done for. That's why whenever you take the exam, use your time wisely, because it's time pressure. And here, I was super pressured. My adrenaline was like keep on pumping. So I couldn't think properly. At the end, after like 2 minutes left, I was panicking, dude. Panicking. Just panicking. So I would rate this book. I haven't finished the book yet. So for now, I'll give it a 6 out of 10. Yeah. Made me also release lots of tears as well. Like this book. Gives me the goosebumps. I hope you enjoyed the video. Please like and subscribe. And I'll see you in the next vlog or video. Bye-bye!